block. Been around hoes that fuck Biggie and Pac, like Vita Guerrera. Ass took her to the top. She'll give you some brains, you let her throw up the rock. Let her put on your chain, she'll throw you some cock. Picture that, like Megan Good and Jamie Foxx. Hype said it's a rap, she's still on the set, putting oil on her legs like she Gloria Velez. She was eye candy in the double XL. Hopped off the page and on a skateboard with Pharrell. I knew she. Cause $500 can't get you that. How you get that? And all these new video bitches tryna be Melissa Ford, but they don't know Melissa Ford. Drive behind the car, she a video vixen, but behind closed doors she do whatever it takes to get to the Grammy Awards. Fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Put your hands up, ladies, if you kept your legs closed. But you know, fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. This song for you, for you, for you, and you, for all of y'all.
Pop quiz, how many topless black foxes did I have under my belt? Like boxes, not to brag, but if it add up, two, nigga, that's mad nuts. Game, you mad nuts. How you gon' call out all these bitches knowing damn what they gon' call me? The only dream of that ghetto prom queen was to make it to the screen. Maybe get seen, maybe get chose by a nigga from a team. Head so good, he don't ask for a preen. No. Now ask yourself this question, would you be with Jay-Z if he wasn't CEO? Would you be with FABO if he drove a Neo? Would you ride with Neo if he was in the Geo? Well, why the hell you think these bitches coming at me for? But since they all fall in my palm, I take a trio. Yo,
fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Put your hands up, baby, if you kept your mouth closed. But you know, fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. I wrote this song for you, for you, and you, for all of y'all. I done had my share of bitches with long hair, short dude like Khalisa, Hallie, and Boomerang, yeah. I been around the block in the Bentley drop top on Miami Beach when Lil' Kim was fucking with Scott. I got the scoop on hoops, whatever the case, she'll let you spray in the face long as she bathed in apes. And ain't nobody tryna take Beyonce from Jay, but I know a bitch named Superhead who fucked back in the day. The things niggas do when pussy sitting on they face, stabbed un in the stomach. She must've had a pussy like Wonder Woman on that superhero shit. Fly as Gabrielle Union in the back of my 6'4". Impala, look at the double D's, I put them right in your face like that model bitch Takara. And she ain't win a show, but she riding in that Gallardo. That's why I fuck them today and forget them tomorrow. Fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Put your hands up, ladies, if you kept your legs closed. But you know, fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. I wrote this song for you, for you, and you, for all of y'all. God damn, you know what I'm saying? I'm sitting back watching Kanye video, and I see the same bitch that was in the homeboy Busta Rhymes video. Then I flip to my fucking channel, checking out my Uncle Snoop Dogg video, and I see the same bitch that was in my video. You know what I'm saying? And then you know what I'm saying? Make that even more fucked up. I'm watching Oprah cover Hurricane Katrina. I see the same bitch on Oprah floating away on the hood of a Camry that was in the nigga Lil Weezy video. I mean, damn. Everywhere I look, everywhere I go, I see the same hoes. Don't get mad. I'm only being real. Yeah. On the West Coast tracks, it's the motherfucking Messiah against the rap. Still dipping the 6-4, still puffing on the same chronic. Haters mad cause I still got it. I never fall off, even without the doc. You niggas selling your soul, trying to stay on top.
bitch nigga, check your Kotex. You niggas ain't moving shit like the hand on a fake ass Rolex. I'm 5 million sold to cover on my last album. The only time you see me sitting on gold, I'm the most anticipated, most celebrated, most loved and the motherfucking most hated. Keep rolling like Gold Davis. Niggas got the game fucked up like Hennessy with a coke chaser. You gotta deal with me, I'm the West Coast savior. Niggas think of me every time they 6 foot straight.
What do you call a nigga who's overbearing, belligerent, foul, defiant, and very disrespectful? You call that nigga the doctor's advocate. He's a reflection of Dr. Dre in his heyday in the worst way. The five-star surgeon general took Jason to the aftermath research department and gave him a blood test that came back G-A-M-E positive. The niggas infected with the gang virus. His oratorical skills are so impeccable that niggas in the streets call him Cyrus. The young Don Moore's down with violence, cause in his heart he's a tyrant. It's not a game, it's just called a game. There'll be no referees, no halftime reports.